Poi.
Kill. 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 K
feeling. Wait. Feeling. Wait. Still. Feeling. Wait.
But the man sleeps with his clothes on.
Feeling.
Feeling. Both the man and the woman must be alive.
Wait.
Gog them from your skull and crush them in my fists. Give you a dog to see with. Give you eyes that pant and salivate. Eyes that creep on all fours. Eyes that cringe at the sound of my voice. Lie to me then. Tell me life is good to you. When all your memories are distilled into the transformed image, the idea of a mechanical hand reaching to dig out your eyes. Lie to me then. Lie to me then. Dog eyes. Lie to me then. This is a poem I wrote in the arms of the prison muse. Paranoia here in the hole. To be capable of writing something so mentally deranged. To be able to write nothing else that expresses my social reaction to life is very perplexing to me. I wrote it this morning amid the infernal racket of 100 caged prisoners in single cells. Racket of threats, race talking, like there was no tomorrow.
Thank you. Have you ever come? I didn't get all night, man.
I didn't get all night, too.
But who the hell are you?
They're famous people, aren't they?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.